That's great. Well done. Well done. Okay, let's do my big top 10 hit record. Yeah, basically, for 25 years after my first hit, we were still desperate. What we wanted to try and do was get the letter S on the right side of the word hit. And it took that long. Eventually we made it, and I'll quickly explain how the song came about.
Oh no.
Yep. My daughter was at secondary school, and when she used to come home from school, I always used to say to her, "What homework have you got?" And if it was maths, physics or chemistry, I'd go, "I'll do that," and then wait a couple of days to see what mark I got. No, she had to do this thing on a Bunsen burner. So when you listen to this, what I'd like you as an audience to do is not just think of it as a bloody great top 10 hit record that got me back on top of the pops, but think of it also as a star homework. Because it's both of those things. It's a disco record. The reason I say that is, from the way I play it, you wouldn't know. Two ways down. That one is to tell you it's a disco record. The other, it's not going to happen tonight, but some venues we play at, after the live act, the place turns into a disco. Now, I never go on the dance floor after doing a show because I feel self-conscious. However, doesn't bother deadly. They're straight down there throwing shapes. So what I thought would be quite nice is if, while I did my disco hit, got Deadly to throw a few shapes behind me to give it a bit of flavour. No, trust me, Deadly, it's funny. So, let's go top 10 now. Bunsen burner. I'm an alchemist, baby. I can turn heavy metal into gold. I can make an unstable compound of mercury explode. I can make you glow. I can make you phosphoresce. I can burst your bubble. I can make you effervesce. Cause science tells us love's a chemical reaction in the brain. Let me be your Bunsen burner. Let me be your naked flame.
Burn, baby, burn.
Let me be your Bunsen burner.
Burn, baby, burn.
Let me be your naked flame.
Burn, baby, burn.
Let me be your Bunsen burner.
Burn, baby, burn.
Let me be your naked flame. You're gonna turn bright red when I do my litmus test on you. Acid it was, acid it is, and what acid is true. Check out what's in the test tube, baby.
Wow, wow.
You're my little pipette.
Wow, wow.
You're my favourite piece of apparatus in my chemistry set. Cause science tells us love, say chemical reaction in the brain. Let me be your Bunsen burner. Let me be your naked flame.
Burn, baby, burn.
Let me be your Bunsen burner.
Burn, baby, burn.
Let me be your naked flame.
Burn, baby, burn.
Let me be your Bunsen burner.
Burn, baby, burn.
Let me be your naked flame. You are the kind of carbon that I can date. You're the only one that makes me passionate. There's a chemistry experiment I want to try in my brain. Come close to the Bunsen burner. Feel the heat of the naked flame. Cause science tells us love's a chemical reaction in the brain. Let me be your Bunsen burner. Let me be your naked flame.
Burn, baby, burn.
Let me be your Bunsen burner.
Burn, baby, burn.
Let me be your naked flame.
Burn, baby, burn.
Let me be your Bunsen burner.
Burn, baby, burn.
Let me be your naked flame.
Burn, baby, burn.
I know what I'm doing. I'm a chemist.
Burn, baby, burn.
Now, this is quite interesting.
Burn, baby, burn.
Have you tried covalent bonding?
Burn, baby, burn.
Well, try putting these two together. Right, now, the B-side of the big top 10 hit record had a choir of 1,000 on it. I noticed whenever I played House of the Rising Sun, even in Brentwood, people would heckle. So, we booked Abbey Road Studios and invited anyone that wanted to heckle to come to the studio session. and 1,000 hecklers arrived. Now, some of you might not know this, but this is true. Abbey Earth Studios is actually in our proper recording studio. So we couldn't say to them, we've got 1,000 hecklers coming. We said it's 1,000-piece choir. With noses. It's a quite neat, really, because it gives us the record at Abbey Road Studios for the largest choir ever recorded there. Not the most musical, I mean, not the best, just the biggest. Call it the Rising Sun. It's been the ruin of many a poor boy. Oh, well, God, I know. I'm one.
Tell us a baby
mother. Yeah, good question. My mother, she was a tailor. She sold my blue jeans. Yeah, my father, just coming on to him. My father, he was a gambling man. Down in the Orleans. Now, the only thing that a gambler needs is a suitcase and a trunk. Oh, no, it's two things. I didn't write it. And it only time he ever feels satisfied is when he's on a drum. Oh, mothers, tell your children not to do what I've done. Let's spend your lives in sin and misery. Well, there is a house down in New Orleans, oh yeah, and they call it the Rising Sun. And it's the ruin of many a poor boy.